All right. Saturday, man, Yellow Groove got a 100 pack of Black Cat firecrackers here, a 100 strip. We're going to let them rip tater chip in that 55-gallon drum. Stay tuned. I took the label off. I want to keep that, but check it out, man. They got the tape on there. A couple got loose. They got very, if you separated these, look at this, man. Look how short these little wicks are, man. These little paper fuses. It's like, oh, man, that tells me these are going to go quick. There's your main fuse right there. Yeah, these are going to go real fast, man. Let it rip, tater chip. Happy Saturday. Almost October. Halloween's coming. Oh, man, here we go. So basically what I'm going to do, I'm going to light the fuse right here. And I got the other end draped over here on the other side of the barrel. So as soon as that fuse lights, I'm going to dump this whole thing inside that barrel right here. It should have a nice ring to it. Let it rip. Tater chip. Smoking chimney, baby. Smoking chimney. Oh, the aftermath is still too dark in there. Woo! Cloudy skies today. Here we go. Aftermath. Aftermath. There we go. Oh, man, that's a lot of smoke. It's a burn barrel, and I ain't even got a fire in there, and it's smoking like a chimney. That's crazy. This is where the Black Cat 100s. Yeah, it looks like most of them went off. I'm in an echo chamber. Sweet, sweet. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Yeah. That was awesome. Yeah, man.